First of all, I hope all of you are fit and fine. So day before yesterday, we had sent assignment of English. Hope you all have completed. And that activity you have to do in a 5 children. Okay? Now, today we are sending you activity of maths. So you have to draw different parts of circle. So pick also I am sending of circle. Now see. See on the board, all of you. These are the different parts of circle. So one by one I will explain you. First of all, center. This is circle. Circle, you know very well this shape. So the part O, the point O is a center of this circle. Okay? Now number two is radius. What is radius? Radius is a line segment. See, this is line segment. It is already explained to you what is line segment. A line which has a fixed length. Okay? Now, line segment which is joining the center of a circle and one point on a circle. This is called radius. So, OB, this part OB is a radius of a circle. Now, number third is chord. What is chord? Chord. It is also a line segment, but it is not going through center of the circle. See, this is the difference in between radius and chord. Chord you can draw at any point. See, this XY is also a chord. This M and N is also a chord. Now, number four is a diameter. Diameter is also a chord, but see, it is going through the center of the circle. See, this A, B or C, D. It is going through the center of the circle. See, O is a center. So this is the difference in between chord and diameter. Diameter and radius both go through the center. Okay, now last one is circumference. Circumference. What is circumference? The length of a boundary of a circle. See this dot 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 dot. This is a circle and this dot dot dot, it is showing the circumference. So length of the outer boundary of a circle is a circumference. So here we have drawn 5 parts of circle: center, radius, chord, diameter and circumference. These you have to draw on a sheet of paper. 2-3 pages you can take and in a file you have to make this activity. So this will be counted for your exam also, children. Hope you all have understood. So have a nice day, children. Thank you.